certain services that we would have already had completed this time of year that we were kind of held back on. Other stuff is just rock and rolling, Clay. We're just kind of out there moving because there's the grass is growing, the growth is coming, and so we're trying to stay up on it like we always do. So in some aspects, we've really been, you know, we've had some hindrances, had some stuff holding us back, but other places we're just ready. We're rock and rolling like normal and getting out there and getting stuff done.
We're talking to Phil Trippi from Trippi Landscaping today. It really is true. We're spending more time at home, and if you want your place to look great, to enjoy, that's where you guys come in.
Yeah, it certainly does. We can get out there and get people staying home now. They're looking at those properties. They're seeing what they got and what it could be maybe. And that's our avenue. That's where we can make that happen. We can take something that, you know, really make a vacation destination right in your backyard. A good crew of designers and estimators with us. We can get out, you know, it starts from the first phone call. The customers give us a call. We get them on a schedule. We can get out there, maintain the social distancing, but we can definitely get some ideas flowing. We can have a phone conversation and get some ideas. Then once we have that, we take it back to our design center. We work on that, come up with a plan. We have 3D rendering designs. Everything from outdoor living, backyard patios, hardscaping, right down to softscapes and the greenery around the property. We get them a design. We present it to them, let them show them what we can do, answer tons of questions. And then the next step is obviously getting it in their backyard.
Phil Trippi from Trippi Landscaping is joining us today. So what's the popular stuff for this summer, man? If I was going to do something in my backyard, what would you recommend? What are people looking at these days?
Clay, I think you hit the nail on the head earlier when you said that people are staying home. It's the outdoor living, the really taking a space and making it kind of like that vacation destination we talked about, really enjoying it, making it a place of their own, adding a little bit of their own into it. Patios is huge, getting people a place to, you know, a place to relax and kick back, enjoying their yard because that's where they are. And even the softscapes, we got a good following of you know, landscaping and foundation planning is going this year. People want to really improve. They want to look at it. They got the time to take care of stuff. We've definitely seen a rise in that. It's awesome.
Very cool, Phil. Anything else we should know about you guys or how to get in touch with you?
Well, we got a great Facebook page. We're always on there. We got you can email us. We jump on our website, grab our email. Phone, always a phone call works. You know, it's a great way to get a hold of us. We can get out there and talk a little bit about the properties and, you know, kind of get people what they need, get them going.